because that whole knife thing happened during an argument.
Yeah.
So I think they're going to set up an argument.
Ah, Ryan, you son of a bitch.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. We're going to end up closing this down if you don't take care of yourself a little bit more.
Oh, first.
Clean up after yourself so you can actually get a girlfriend. How am I supposed to react to that, you stupid idiot? You're a piece of shit, Ryan Gullickson. You're a piece of shit. How dare you? You've hurt me forever, Ryan. Why don't you just pick up the knife and jab it into your own throat?
You'd like that, wouldn't you?
Here's the knife right here.
Is this?
Pick it up.
Fine. Stab me down with it.
Oh man. When you record that at least?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was good.
Oh man. When you record that at least?
Yeah.
Okay.
That was good. That was good. That was good.
Bullshit! Doesn't get posted anywhere.
FYI.
Yeah, watch us get the best EVP of the night while you guys are doing that.
Thus far, we have been unsuccessful in this.
Yeah, we went back here for like 10 minutes and we didn't feel a thing, didn't really get any.
What if we, do you guys maybe want to go out to the booth over there? And maybe Ryan and I will go back to the couches in the corner?
Hey, well, Santa, let's do this. Why don't we, let's go outside. Let's have Hal come in here by himself. And videotape for like 10 minutes.
I think they don't like us.
I don't, maybe. Maybe there's too many people.
Were you getting any hits on that thing?
We had, the first time we went over there,
Some was trying.
And we got 3 hits on the K2. And, you know, they're. Thought we heard something spirit box, but it was similar to over there. It wasn't clear. So we're like, that's why we went back over there. And then when we went back over there, we were getting, you know, just maybe there's too many of us. Maybe there's...